This is not time to flaunt what your husband bought for you. Your husband contributed for what you are facing in Nigeria. Hello, lovely people. Welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. I greet you according to your time, wherever you are. If you are new to my channel, you are welcome, and please subscribe and turn on the bell. My old subscribers, thank you so much for coming by. May God Almighty bless you for supporting me. I don't take your love for granted. Thank you so much for supporting me. So, Nollywood actress Regina Danne's birthday was last week, and her husband, Prince Ned Nwoko, gave her presents. So, she don't come out now to show people what her husband bought for her, car and the wristwatch. According to her, the wristwatch, now 24 million naira, and be the price. According to her, send her own, she go flaunt and she dey enjoy. She also thank her God. Yeah, na normal thing, but guys, Nigerians don't come for her. So these are some of the comments from Nigerians. This person wrote, "Karma will come for them. Let's end SARS first. Then we will come for them, one after the other." This person wrote, "Exactly my thoughts, especially with what is going on right now." This person wrote, "No one is hating on anyone here. If the source of your money is clean, good for you. But if otherwise, no peace for the wicked." This person wrote, 24 million naira watch. Please, there is a GoFundMe account on Twitter to help some of our youths. Try help them. This person wrote, they should reduce the watch to a decent price so they don't deceive young girls and young marriages. Where exposed folks know she's lying about the watch. You know, even if it was 24 million like assumed, it's not clean money. It's our sweat. So kindly be humble. No hate, but bragging with our pain is nonsense. This person wrote, now we celebrate lootings and stealing parts for this world. This person wrote, your hobby is part of a failed system. Be humble in your show off, as those are taxes of the masses, embezzled of the years. This person wrote, every politician will pay dearly for what they turned Nigeria into. I know fit continue, guys, because the comments plenty. I know fit continue. Happy birthday to you, Regina Danne, but please, this is not the best time to do this thing you are doing, to flaunt things or show off. This is not the best time, the right time to do it, because people are dying every day. Our youths are dying. Our youths, they street, they cry, they protest. Rain, they beat them. Then they kill them every day. Then they cry every day. They go hungry every day. Our youths, they cry every day. We are not happy. Our government don't fear us. Our leaders don't fear us. And your husband follow too. Yes. As a politician, he follow. He dey thief money like others. They take land. We don't belong to them. Poor people land. They take their land. They're very bad. They had the flaunt what buy for you. Say your watch cost 24 million naira. He buy car for you. Yes. Enjoy yourself. But no show off now, because these are taxpayers' money. This is our money where they flaunt like this. And this time where they flaunt them, no be right time. We go do them. Just keep calm now, because we are not happy this time. We are not happy. We are not happy this time. We'll come for all of you. You don't care, because chairs no concern you. We think they happen, no concern you. No concern you at all. So just keep calm. Now this is not the right time to do this thing you are doing. Even if you send buy things for you, take them, enjoy yourself. But to come out to flaunt those things will be same buy for you. Now you will say, Nigeria the boy. People are not happy this time. People, they die for streets. People, they go out to protest. They are they make noise, they flaunt things when buy for you. This is not the best time to do this thing you are doing. You know, it's not the best time to do this thing you are doing. He's a thief like others. He's a thief like others. In follow for our problem. Yes, in follow too. They are all the same. In follow. So just keep calm. If to say no marry, if you go out go protest like others they do, if you care, fight for your future, for your unborn children, for your children, but because you don't get money, you don't marry a politician, things not do okay for you. You no care again. You no care. And the best thing you know to do is to come out, come show off with our money. They show off, they flaunt what they buy for you with our money. Just look at this young guy who died on Friday or yesterday for Abuja, with the staff for Abuja. People are dying in Lagos, Benin City, everywhere. And you hear they make noise, say, I hope we buy a 24 million watch for you, buy car for your expensive car with our money. So just enjoy yourself quietly. No come out to flaunt anything. People are angry this time. People are not happy this time. Use their street, they go hungry. Rain, they beat them every day. They sit for street every day. They are dying every day. So if no one care or go out to go protest, just enjoy yourself quietly because things not do okay for you. No care again. So guys, I just see this video. I think I just share to you guys. Thank you so much for coming to watch my video. May God Almighty bless you for supporting me. I will see you guys in my next one. Bye-bye.
Okay.